Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
And you never saw the condoms, Chloe. You never saw the condoms.
Let's say sunshine for everyone, but as far as I can remember, we've been migratory.
Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
Changing weather. Someday we will foresee obstacles through the blizzard.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
I was sleeping. I didn't get your text until just now.
Oh, you make it so hard to trust you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then? You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that. Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah, I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Your boyfriend's an asshole!
He's been good for me. Maybe he rubs you the wrong way because you've been rude.
He's still breathing. That means I've been more than fair.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too.
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
He's a chauvinistic piece of shit, frankly.
Chloe,
and...
if your father could hear you.
No, you're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough. All I'm asking for is a little respect. Why is that too much? I love you, Chloe. I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
David's waiting. He'll need the keys. They're in that ashtray you made me. Go be his problem now.
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this. If you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
You've already got one, but thanks.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I want to talk to you about something.
Fuck!
We don't have to like each other. But you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
Mm-hmm.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough. No doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use, it's making everything harder for her. You need to shape up, get your act together, and put someone else first for a damn change. Am I making myself clear?
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me?
Got it. Thanks. We should really get going.
Glad we understand each other.
Country music? Dad loved this song. just call to tell you that I miss you, my friend. We're in the midnight old again.
Dad, turn it up.
Store.
Hey.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
Hello, Black Hell. Hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah. Totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
I try to make it a rule not to go to school any more than I have to, but sitting in the back row and making fun of the drama kids might not suck.
Right? That's totally what I was thinking.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Samantha. What are you reading?
Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
I read that last year in Mrs. Hoyta's English class.
I didn't think you did homework.
Normally I don't, but the play was actually good.
What did you like about it?
The story is about how relationships only work if people are willing to lie to each other.
I'm not sure if you're joking. Sorry, I'm a little slow sometimes.
I'm a little bitchy sometimes, so it's cool.
People always say that. But I think you're actually... Sorry, Chloe. No one says anything like that. I don't know what I'm actually talking about.
I bet.
Casting shadows, the sun was pushing through. Spoke a lot of words, I don't know if I spoke the truth.
What the hell?
What have you got here? Twitch?
Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours! Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
To take this elsewhere, guys?
The mute speaks? Whoa, whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow. Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone!
You know something, Prescott? I'm gonna do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
You're a piece of shit. I am going
stop
to
it.
Kill you.
You guys, stop. Chloe, do something. Don't just stand there watching.
If you don't take the time to stand back and watch, you miss some of life's finer moments. Like...
Booyah!
That.
That took me months to put together!
Quit the team, Twitch. Or next time it'll be worse.
Go to hell.
You should be ashamed.
Everywhere I look, I catch a glimpse of you. I said it was love.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Cool.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Sweet.
$5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
Why do you want to know?
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Something that's not this.
Oh, all right. See ya, Chloe.
Oh, good. You're here.
Chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is... Are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Miranda's an idiot, because falling in love is stupid. What is she, 12?
Actually, she's about 15, so your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, so why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah, sure. Really liked your costume.
Thanks. So, did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
I guess I owe you.
I'll hold you to that.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber?
Last night was amazing.
You call getting attacked by goons amazing? I've gotta hang out with you more.
Deal. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
You so fucking precious when you smile.
Is that a... rhetorical question?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Ditch class? You mean it?
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
Yes. Please. People won't shut up about it.
Hold still.
This is a lot of makeup.
That's the price of valor. Close your eyes. Much better.
Holy shit.
Let's get the hell out of here.